Hello, Tom. And hello, everyone. Chris here from Kitchen Table Games. So we'll have a quick game. Well, I say quick game, but a game of Teamfight Tactics. I've not played a lot of this, but we'll give it a go. Phone's in the way here. I have to get rid of my phone. I didn't expect it to take this long to get into a game. There we go. Right, see how well we do. I'm gonna take this Twitch because I want the armor. Hopefully we can get yodels. Yordles. I missed then. I missed. Sword.
Oh, yes.
I'm not keeping the Twitch. Not keeping the Twitch. Mutants. Yodels. That's not good. An additional enchanter, an additional assassin, gain one random complete weapon, complete item. I think we'll go assassin, because we've got Twitch. Oh, but there's Lulu. And there's Ziggs. An assassin. Oh, might have to go assassins. No, it's you log onto it through League of Legends. It's based on League of Legends characters. It's cool. It's like an auto chess game. Yeah, the idea is to try and get the same class because they get bonuses. Could do one more just to get the bonus points. See how well we do. Possibly not going well. What bonuses have they got? Bodyguard. So they're getting a shield because they've got bodyguard on. So we're gonna lose this. We need Vex. So ideally we need to level up quick. Yeah, it's pretty cool, man. You can get it on mobile as well. There we go, we got level 2. Lulu. Got loads of Lulus. I might have to put the chainmail on Poppy. I bought that because it gives us a bit better chance in the shop. Probably could have done with keeping all of that for the extra coin. Yeah, it takes about 45 minutes a game. Or it could take up to 45 minutes for the game, really. So we've got the advantage now because we've got level 2. Oh, I'm level 2 Poppy. Nice. This is our DPS, I think. I could roll. I think I'm going to take the bonus gold for this round. Assassins might have been a good route. I don't know why I check on other people. I don't really know what I'm doing. Need a Vex. What level's Vex on? Okay. Vex is one of the rarer ones. Blue. I'm gonna end up losing. I'm gonna lose a chunk of hit points, I think. Belt or vest is pretty good. Put vest on Poppy then, and then we'll put a vest on Vex when we get one. Yeah, I'll just be saving on gold. Yeah, 20 gives us 2 extra gold. So I don't want to be cycling through just yet. I could put this on Poppy. Bramble vest. Yeah, that could work. What's this do? Oh, prevents the holder's first death, so that's pretty cool. Oh, we've got a sword as well. Returns with 400 hit points. That's cool. This thing's going to be a problem later on in the game. Don't mind a bit of a losing streak. Get a few more coins. Where's the action? Probably leave it there. We need a Vex. Let's level up. Sure, let's put the other Lulu on. We might win this, but we don't want to. I want to keep the losing streak going. Yeah, there we go. Getting battered now. Five win streaks. At the bottom. Give us a Vex. Give us a Vex. Okay. Again, I just don't want to roll. Need to level up first. I think. was there. Ooh, yes. Heimerdinger. I think I'm going to have to give Poppy something now. Really need the Vex. So they've got the Vex. Yeah, we've just got the better characters on.
I can do this.
No. That's not what we want. Still not great. It's green. I could get rid of Lulu here. I need a damage thing on this. Right, I want to turn the tide now. I want to save some hit points. Oh, this gives us a Heimerdinger, which is good. And we gain a Scholar. That's fine. We can turn Lulu into a scholar.
By my calculations.
Where's our Heimerdinger? Why didn't it give us one? What does that mean? It just puts it in the shop. Ah, I'm not sure. One more loss. What does scholar give us? More mana. Okay. Okay, let's take the bonus gold and then we'll level up next turn. And then roll for Vex. No, this one. This is what we got out of the roll. Not the roll, the freebie. Mashed. Absolutely mashed. Heimerdinger, nice. I think we want the bow. Oh, I should have taken the purple character and got more gold from selling the purple character. Still got the same item, but more gold would have been nice. I'm going to lose this very quickly. Wow. Let's hold this. Roll. Vex, there we go.
Yep.
Vex.
The glass is half empty.
There we give Vex this. Give Vex this. What if we give boots? The belt even. Oh, just doing it. Oh, this thing's not helping out. Oh, this could be a very quick match. I think the level here is important. Let's just roll. Really? Okay, nothing. Wow. That's still not great. Might just be dead. Ooh. Might be dead and throw my phone on the floor. Where's that effects come back? Yeah, wow. Battered.
Yep.
There's a Vex. It's moving these just for the wolves. I'm gonna go 7. Oh, there's level 3. Thrill. Now what? Cloak of Resistance. And gloves, and then that on there. Roll. Do it there, Jenna. There we go. Who have I got two of? I must have two of Lulu's. There we go. That doesn't help us having double characters on. Might be dead here. Yeah, it was close though. Right, I need now to. Oh, it's not a word. Okay, I've just got to roll. By your command.
By my calculations.
Yep.
Let me get in there.
That's good. Oh yes, not too Vex, bro. I think we're just dead. Yeah, too little, too late. Wow. Oh, I don't know how I survived. Hit download it now. Fair enough, dude.
Where's the action? Don't worry. I got
Melbourne.
Where's the action?
Yep. 10 loss streak. Think we're dead. Getting those last couple of level 3s has helped. Right, any loss though, we're dead. And I've got no good economy either. Don't know what item I need. Oh, the Jenna gives us level 2 Jenna though. Janna. How have you pronounced her name? You can party up as well, Tom, so if you let me know what your name is. Well, that's helpful. I don't know if that's any good. Yeah, if I roll again now, I won't be able to afford to buy anything, so. If we're dead, we're dead. Interesting. I got this. Wow.
Swinging from the heel.
Your units heal 600 health on kill. That might be the way to go. Extra bodyguard doesn't. It would give us some hit points. I think this is going to be better. Ooh, Vex, thank you.
The glass is half empty.
Yeah, okay. Okay. Running out of gold, it's no good. I think we may have lost too much life to start with. Oh, this twitch at the bottom is doing us in. Yeah, that heal on kill was useful.
Cool.
Wow. I think we're on one hit point. One hit point.
Where's the action?
That doesn't help us. Do we hold on? Yeah, we'll keep it for the extra coin because it's only against creeps. Items. What do we do now? What's this character? Get rid of this character. I don't know what to do. Don't know. Let's roll. Let's go Vex.
Yep. The glass is half empty.
Oh, that I could tell. I could tell the looks. Are we dead? Potentially dead. Oh, get a kill. We need some life back. Get a kill. Please. Oh, I think the opponent just healed then. There we go. Close. Wow. With ease, I don't think so. I'm glad we won, but I don't think with ease. Oh, I need another one of these.
By your command. The storm approaches.
Oh, that's close. Another Vex would have been sweet. If this is the one with the Twitch, we're in trouble. Okay, we've just got an assassin still, which means we could be in trouble. What's going on with this dude down here? Yep, I think this is us out. Yep, that assassin's done us in. Good game.